Now you can say you don't like his music, but I'm not gonna cap with y'all. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. I thought his new song was mediocre. Newest song is not as bad as I think it's only people are only hating on the new Corpse song and MGK song. It's because they expected something that wasn't a Corpse song or an MGK song. I don't know why you would go in expecting anything else. Like, oh no, I hate how edgy it is. What the fuck did you expect it to be? Huh? It's gonna be my second take watching it. Second time. Let's react to this.
Punch that motherfucker in the face. You hated what he said, right? Beat his ass, leave him at the stoplight. I know you want to change, but nobody's around, so kick him again while he's on the ground. Y'all never be the same.
I like the beginning. I low-key like the beginning. I like it so far.
Motherfucker in the face. You hated what he said, right? Beat his ass, leave him at the stoplight. I know you want to change, but nobody's around, so kick him again while he's on the ground. Y'all never be the same.
Just talk about beating somebody.
I wanna know if I tell you a secret, will you keep it?
I need someone to blame. And I see somebody talking.
He didn't need to do the whispering, that was corny.
Mouth that's full of teeth, I wanna break. Fight, 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 fight.
I like the beat, but
fight.
Yeah.
They tried to kill me in the rain. Tried to lay me down, so I ducked and ran away. But it got to my face, now I fucking catch a case.
Okay, this song is so fucking weird because I feel like they have really good ideas, but they try to be experimental and they fail at it in a sense. You know what I mean? Because I like Corpse's flow right now. I low-key like his flow. I like his delivery. But then they have like all this like little stuff that like kind of break up the song. You know what I mean? In my opinion, bro.
A secret, will you keep it?
Like, I like this part. I like this part. I thought that part was kind of clean. I thought this part was clean.
There's an invisible voice that is talking to me.
Okay, that's part. I'm sorry, I hate fucking fast rap like this.
There's an invisible voice that is talking to me and it's always telling me to kill.
Okay, my personal opinion, I feel like they could have made a good song. Like I said, this is a 5 out of 10 to me. Like a 5 out of 10. Because I like pieces of this song, right? I like some areas of the song. And I like some of the ideas that they have on this song, right? But I don't think they just dumped a bunch of bullshit on the thing. And added some kind of like mixing and called it like experimental, whatever, in my opinion, right? I don't think this is the worst song in the world, right? If somebody put this on for me, I'd be like, it's all right. It's nothing amazing, right? I think everybody's being over exaggerated how bad it is. It's not that bad, but it's not that good. It's like a 5 out of 10. I think most people are hating because it's MGK and Corpse, right? But because the thing about MGK and Corpse is like, if you're not really in their fan base, you probably don't like them. You know what I mean? Like, straight up. Like, if you're not you probably don't like MGK if you're not an MGK fan. Straight up, man. I don't think it's a 1 out of 10. I feel like y'all being assholes. If I'm being real honest, I don't think it's as bad as y'all saying it is. Like, I don't think this is not, like, no 1 out of 10. Like, holded it. Yeah. There's nothing that good about Corpse because there's a lot of artists that do what he does but better. But just because there's a lot of artists do what he do but better doesn't mean you can't find enjoyment in it. But if you don't find enjoyment in it, that's all good on you. You know what I mean? I'm just saying, I feel like y'all being too much of critical assholes to him. You know what I mean? When there's plenty of your favorite artists probably put out some trash and you eat it up.